Come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. Oh, yes. Point for Dunn's favorite son, Thomas Burke.
How's he doing since Danny?
9 weeks ago, Burke stumbles into Roman the Butcher Barbieri's deli, drunk off his ass, waving a gun around. He fires off 10 rounds, but the only thing he manages to hit is a fucking ham hock in the goddamn deli case. The butcher's boys slap the shit out of him and toss him in a dumpster.
Barbieri's the one who took over Point for Dunn, right? Busted up Burke's leg with a tire iron.
That's why Burke was willing to go along with the robbery. He thought it'd make things square with Sal, and he'd be able to get Point for Dunn back.
He always struck me as an asshole.
Yeah, just like every other Irishman. But he hates Marcano as much as you do.
Yeah, all right. Least I can do is give Danny's old man a chance for a little payback. Oh, fucking hell.
He's been spending his time in a dive bar up in Point for Dunn. Duffy's, it's called. Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Yo, you better be worth all this trouble.
Oh, watch yourself around my files. There's a system.
Come on in, take a look around.
Burke. Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Nasty and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You know what may help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Involved in your chalky bastards once already. Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen to that, you listen to God, you fuck.
Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look.
If anyone's killing that fucking Marcano, that's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. There's no more stones in the likes of you there, fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have, you always will.
Fucking keys.
Hands on the dashboard, motherfucker.
What in Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. Picked the wrong man to call out.
You're getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky. I fear warning. Your shite driving's pulling on me fart strings. All right. You proved your point, you mongrel sap.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride. Stop by me shop. We can talk business there.
I'm in a mood to get stinking drunk tonight.
Back so soon, then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule. Alley Gin. Potchain, moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. Slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke. Uh-huh. Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. I'll either be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
one drunk around here to perpetuate the stereotype, you know?
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bill.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Whatever you say.
Seems like there's more of these damn colors on the street every day.
Hi.
Oh, excuse me.
Selling this drink mix the ass you're not supposed to use.
Wish I could afford to move out to someplace a little quieter.
You now fucking move!
Look out!
Oh, hey! Careful!
You are walking into a world of trouble.
I say stop moving around!
Bonjour!
You are walking into a world of trouble.
Time for negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this right. You didn't take it. So what's happening here is on you.
Jesus! I know! Just stop, please!
Do not fucking move!
They were walking back through the bayou, down there near the crossroads. What do you call them?
Do not fucking move!
You are walking into a world of trouble.
Huh?
All are welcome as long as you behave.
Deadline!
Must have hit it over there. Your time.
Playtime's over! There!
You get him! Get him! That shit out, coming for us!
Say goodnight to them. Cover!
Where are you?
I gotta reload!
Fuck!
Give
me this!
Send everyone!
Gonna feed you to my fucking hogs!
Get behind
him! Shit!
Face to face! Oh, you and me, motherfucker!
Throw in a Molotov!
Got
an idea,
Carroll is mine!
Manager won't spring for new fans while we sweat in the back office. He's not gonna budge until somebody kills over.
Okay.
You see what that boy's holding?
Sorry.
Us?
Huh? Don't start no shit, friend.
How fucking stupid are you? Not so brave after all.
You gotta go.
Fink!
You gonna get y'all?
Don't look back. Just give us the phone.
I'm ducking down.
I wanna hear about Sunny Blue and the meat.
Send everyone!
All the shops paying protection up to the boss? I know where they are.
Your ass is fucked.
You answer to me.
Where'd you go, you fuck?
Let's try over here now. That shit.
Goddamn, what was that?
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
Who's here?
It's only a matter of time till I find you.
Asshole. He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits.
Give my eyes something.
Your ass is fucked. Get that stupid fuck, I had me trapped! Fuck, I got nowhere to go!
Shit! Out of ammo! I gotta reload!
Gotta hunker down!
Too late to run now, boy.
Get out of here!
You want to check over
to handle everything. She was their mother, too.
I suppose.
Yeah, I tried the desk job. Nothing for me.
Maybe. Good to see you again, sir. You're not supposed to be over here, sir. If you don't go, I'll call the police. All right, then.
I need to get out of the city soon, I think.
All right, then. Well, hey there.
Shoot that stupid bastard!
Hey,
hey! Over here! Kids, join the party!
Come tussle with a motherfucker.
I'm not ready to die. I'm not fucking ready, man.
Brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out.
Coming through.
You mind? You're not supposed to be over here, sir. Now, that wasn't so hard, was it?
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Gonna bury you, asshole!
Hey! Hey! Over here!
Don't mess with a motherfucker your own size.
Did I say you could die? I'm tagging you.
Plenty more colored folks in what they call Frisco Fields.
What do you even do want to talk to you?
Get your head out of the clouds.
Don't care what they say, the butcher's a fucking teddy bear. Sweetest guy you'll ever...
Welcome to me humble garth.
around here, don't they? Can't imagine having 6-7 kids in my house.
City. It's not like it's hard. I just never had the time.
No one's paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the butcher. Sonny's back over at the Robert O. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
I hear Sonny's a bit pissed at some mysterious colored fella disrupting his business. Even went all the way down to the meatpacking plant to wait for him.
Never would have believed it if I hadn't tried it myself. But as God is my witness, I've been doing nothing wrong.
get out of here.
I apologize.
You don't belong here.
Sorry about that.
Thank you.
in their right mind would have the balls to fuck with Sonny Blue?
Heard it's some colored fella.
The fuck's a colored doing way up here?
Beats me, but no one's gonna shed any tears over him. You see him, you light his ass up. I'm tired of this shit.
Gonna have to ask you to leave.
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
Look who we got here.
You ticked off the wrong white boy.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Time to die, prick. Yeah! Cut that sack of shit down.
I got this.
Now I can get some peace and goddamn quiet.
Huh? Lock at him!
That cat must have took off.
Maybe you can find him.
I say we try that area.
Got you now, damn! Get him!
Need to reload!
I spotted him! Pull him off me!
Getting behind something!
Back to the grind, boys. Fuck is long gone.
Find that fuck.
Shit. Check the other side.
Here. Only so many places to hide, partner! Take... Damnation!
I know you don't belong here.
Found some.
Grabbing some cover. I spotted him. Good luck. Help.
Ain't worth our time. Let him
run. You wanna check over there?
Shit. Check the other side.
Look, sure to kick.
Ah! Get under the car.
Go look again.
I look, but I don't like it.
Where haven't we looked?
This is nobody's fault but yours!
You could be the bratwurst king in New Bordeaux if you work for me. How's that sound, Sonny?
Sure. I kinda like working here anyway.
Good. Burke's boys are gonna reach out. Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Thomas Burke came to the States as a boy when his father fled Ireland, likely because of his involvement in the Irish Civil War. After his father died of a heart attack, Burke started running booze to support himself. I mean, he turned bootlegging into an entire industry, and Sal Marcano took notice. Burke worked his way up the ranks, but